Andrew McDonald for the Flyers. Bumped by Stepniak. A penalty is called. And the Flyer is down. Andrew McDonald face first, as we see on the ice, hit by Lee Stepniak. 12:55 left in the second period. Carolina's first power play, or rather, first penalty of the night.
Well, let's hope that McDonald's okay. Stepniak's going in. He plays the puck, and then he finishes it. Yeah, he came and made a heck of a play. Puck on puck, stick on stick, and you know, he really needed to avoid that finish high on McDonald. Jim McCrossin, a former trainer within the Hartford, Carolina organization, is going to help him off the ice.
An automatic. Let's hope it's a precaution for him. He's had some issues like this. He's skating off under his own power right here. He'll get checked out, go through some protocol, then we'll see.
Stepniak, 2 minutes boarding.
Kevin Pollock indicates a two-minute minor for boarding on the 33-year-old veteran.
And we both know, obviously, John, that it's certainly not in the nature of Lee Stepniak, even in the least. He's as honest of a player as you're going to find. He came in, makes a heck of a play to strip McDonald of the puck.